The male body has been the standard since always. Lab rats, male. Clinical test subjects, men. The tenured neuroscience faculty, 80% tweed elbow patches. But what if, maybe, what if we set fire to the status quo? Demand better, broader data.
Study women.
Thousands of them. We start a revolution in neuroscience. Or join those who already have.
Join us for the 8th annual WiDS Datathon. We created the WiDS Datathons to solve social challenges with data science approaches. WiDS provides a supportive environment for everyone to connect, learn from each other, and have a lot of fun. We're excited to partner with Ann S. Bauer's Women's Brain Health Initiative in collaboration with Cornell University and UC Santa Barbara to bring you this year's challenge.
Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, or ADHD, occurs in about 11% of adolescents, with about 14% of boys and 18% of girls having a diagnosis. There is some evidence that girls with ADHD can go undiagnosed, as they tend to have more inattentive symptoms, which are harder to detect. Girls with ADHD who are undiagnosed will have continued suffering of symptoms that are a great burden to their functioning and mental health. In the Global Datathon, challenge participants will be tasked with building predictive models based on measures of individuals' brains to diagnose adolescent ADHD. Tools of this nature can actually help us identify individuals who may be at risk of ADHD, and importantly, to help shed light on the parts of the brain relevant to ADHD in boys and girls, which in turn could lead to improvements in personalized medicine and therapies.
For this challenge, we will look at diagnostic data and functional magnetic resonance imaging data from the Healthy Brain Network, or HBN, which is the signature scientific initiative of the Child Mind Institute. HBN utilizes a community-referred recruitment model by encouraging the participation of families who have concerns about mental health or learning challenges in their children. HBN offers no-cost diagnostic evaluations to participating families. HBN also supports and promotes open science by sharing all multimodal datasets collected, including phenotypic, magnetic resonance imaging, and electroencephalography data. Functional connectivity maps using this challenge represent the functional connections between different regions in the human brain.
Sign up now for the 2025 WiDS Datathon.